Hi kids, pre-nursery class. I hope you all are good. My Superman, Super Angel. Yes. And everyone greet your mummy and papa, your grandparents also. Like good morning, good night. And anybody has come to your home, you have to greet. Good morning, uncle. Hello, uncle. Bye, bye, uncle. So you have to greet it, okay? So pre-nursery, I know you all are very good, my genius. So pre-nursery class today I'll teach you maths. In maths, I'll teach you shapes. What is shapes? Shapes means aakar. Different types of shapes around us, like circle, square. Have you seen different types of vegetables? Different types, shapes in vegetables, fruits also. Okay? And table, chair, different shapes. So today I'll teach you shapes. Ki which shapes is, and particular shapes has one name also. Okay? So you have to learn it. So today I'll teach you shapes and start with this one, circle. First shape is circle. Circle. Okay? I hope circle, round. Circle, round. So C for circle. C for circle. C-I-R-C-L-E. Circle. C-I-R-C-L-E. Circle. So, now look at this. Shape is circle. And it is round and round. Have you seen potatoes, tomatoes? It is in circle shape. Have you seen mama's bangles? Like this one. It is in circle shape. Which shape? Circle shape. Which shape? Circle. Round. Mama's bangle is also circle shape. This is my bangle, na? And tell to mama, show me your bangle. Mama's bangle also in circle shape. Okay, so this is circle, and in side by side you have to learn color also. Which color is this? Kaunsa color hai ye? Which color? This is green color. Circle, which color? Green color. And one thing I have for you. This is, what is this? B for ball. We play with the ball, na? I hope you like the ball. Okay? So, ball shape is circle. Ball shape is circle. So, how many objects? One circle, and circle. C for circle. Like this. C for circle. Okay? Now, another shape. Other shape is after circle, square. Which shape is this? Square. Like S for square. S, Q, U, A, R, E. Square. Which shape is? Square. S for square. C for circle, S for square. So, I have one square for you. This is square. And you know, what is the... How I define ki this is square? And square has four sides are equal. Okay? Square. and I have one box like V shape, square shape. This box is in square shape. V shape, square shape. Square, square shape. S for square. Okay. Now, other shape is triangle. This shape is triangle. T for triangle. T for triangle. T R I A N G L E. Triangle. Okay. T for triangle. And this is T for triangle. T for triangle. And triangle color is which color? Orange color. Which color?